Hi guys, what is up? So in this video I'm going to be showing you how you can create your own wrap top. It's literally really easy to do and it took me 5 minutes to do. All you're going to need is a scissors and a baggy t-shirt or just a dress. I used a dress because I just wasn't wearing it, but I did use a sewing machine in the second one that I did, which I just used the excess material of the dress and I didn't want to waste any. And I just turned it into a tube top, so if you want to watch that as well, that will also be in the video. And now let's get to it. This is the dress I had used. I started off by marking how short I wanted the top to be. Once I did that, I cut along the seams where I marked it. I then laid the dress flat so the back was facing me and I cut the bottom of the dress off. I turned the dress so the front was facing me and marked where I wanted to stop cutting. Here is the final look. As I had excess material, I decided to make a tube top. I cut the piece of fabric in half, then laid them front sides together and trimmed away some material. I then sewed the seams together as well as sewing the top and bottom seams. Here is the final look. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then please give it a like and subscribe if you would like to see more of my videos. And I will see you in my next one.